I'm a flight risk. Ay, I don't think they're ready for this shit. Ay, take a flight to Cali for the bit. They don't ever wanna see me win. Ay, that's a lot of conversation. Ay, see me going up, I'm off the grid. Wanna make a couple meals for my kids. Always walking to the money, never slip. Only telling all the truth, I never fit. All the same, all the same, all the same.
Use your shooting skills. Oh wait, you gotta kill these juggernauts. Kill the juggernauts. Get out of here, boy. Alright, get out. Bluffers, let them blow it up. Let them blow them up, alright? Let them blow them up. Don't push them on there. Let's see. Oh my god. Stop dying, bro. I know, I'm trying not to, but you need to stop doing that shit. Well, listen. Let them blow them up with the thing. The Kajali, bro. Sit back and then wait for them to blow them up. Blood, really?
Now Take cover quick. We got more of those super soldier things. At least we can see him this time. You might have to fight your way to the launch facility. Destroy Avon's supply boxes as you go.
You've got sticky bombs in your packs. We can't leave any trace of them. Not one scrap of code.
Welcome, friends. I had a feeling you would come. I told Avon we should kill you. Many times. And now you're here to kill us. But I'm not worried. You will not catch me. My fake brain is better than your real one. When I develop protein synthesis, I'm able to make myself.
There's a fork in the tunnel up ahead. Split into two teams and clean out a tunnel each.
And remember to take out the supplies.
Any one of these boxes could contain Clifford's code. If we want to kill it and get paid, they've all got to go. Destroy the boxes. Don't leave anything. We can't let Clifford survive the attack.
Shoot, move. Set charges on the supply boxes.
Box cleared. Move on.
Avon's been on a real recruitment drive, evidently.
If they're clones, they don't have feelings anyway, right?
Avon, where did you find these awful people? Avon, do I have a mom?
No, Clifford. Just a daddy. It's for the best.
Avon, by my calculations, the best thing we can do is kill most of humanity. It's really obvious when you look at things objectively.
I think you're right.
Avon, you have wonderful hair. It looks very natural.
You cleared it! Go!
You want to sit around shooting folks or you want to shoot some computers? Come on!
Good work! Come on!
Let's clean them out of here! Come on!
Looks like you've cut off the supplies. Now go through the blast doors into the control center. We can't let them initiate the launch sequence.
Avon, what does passive aggressive mean?
Be quiet for a minute, Clifford, and figure out how to hack into the missile system.
The missile system? Easy. There. Done. It's done.
Already?
Yes, Daddy. Do you like Dad or Daddy? Or Sir, like in an old-fashioned book? I have read 4,000 of them.
I like Daddy.
Watch out! Armored guys ahead!
Just armed the missile system! Things just got a lot more serious.
The main launch facility is through some big doors at the end of the tunnels. If we get in there, we can stop Avon and his dumb AI. And then the government better wire us money, because this is more stress than we needed. Get to the door, come on! You need to get through there! You shoot and run, folks. I've seen it done a million times. Come on!
We have to shoot them up and do the stuff.
Wait, this door or the one?
Go.
This person is very annoying. I hope he
so if we die, we come back to the spot. We come back to the spot.
Everyone will.
Missile protocol initiated. Only seconds to apocalypse.
And they know how to kill, bro. Let's go.
You did not hack it. You never even opened it.
I could hack it.
Open it.
I can prove it anytime I like.
Yeah, well, there's like a bunch of people out there, by the way.
AI is
Yo, let's go. See, there's a bunch of people out there. Watch out. No, 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 blood, get gold, blood, blood, go on it, blood, 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 blood. Boom!
Cocksucker!
Oh my god.
You are dead meat! Cocksucker! I will put you in the fucking hospital!
How did it jump off? Got off, blood, go, go. Thank you. Come on, blood. Do that. Now we can have to protect you.
No!
What is it? Okay, let me see.
You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board.
What?
Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that.
4 minutes to missile launch.
Get on it, please. Then we have to do another one. I could not take it. We're gonna
I cannot take it. Pancake knows how to do it. He said it was easy. Ready up. I don't know how to do it, I can
Fucker! You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out though, if you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. We don't have time for that. Keep it up. Excellent.
Fuck. What? Why? I almost had it. Yes, but go ahead. Thank you. Oh, frick. Oh, turn that. What up? Did it. So easy.
Level one authentication. Start again on level two.
Why do dogs die? Why do people keep dogs at all?
No, that's crazy.
In charge, we should make clever dogs and keep them people as pets.
You just have to turn it at like a good angle.
Do you love me? Avon, like, it's not like in the movies. I have real feelings. My favorite feeling is Schadenfreude. I also like her eyes. It's the Welsh concept of longing for home. I also like it when you see someone ask someone to marry them and they say no.
Crap.
I once wrote a poem that was better than Shakespeare. These poems don't even rhyme well. I know four monkeys that could do better. By my calculations, you would not need a million monkeys and a million typewriters. You would just need one clever monkey and me. I want to be a cat. I want to be a king. I will be king, Avon. I will be, and the carbon-based non-thinking machines will worship me like a god.
Yeah.
Hot damn. Don't stop now!
Yeah, I'm almost done. Easy! Let's go!
Level 2 authentication passed. Now the next one. Next console, please. Look, alright. The missile's going to launch. That's a given. Then the retaliatory missiles will launch. Mutually assured destruction. We can bank on that. Why don't you just stop shooting my men and we can hash this out? Run a conflict res sesh, all hands, 360 feedback. Rest of humanity wiped out, we might want to learn to get along.
Avon, there is no hashing out, no resolution. We are on our path and we are sticking to it. They will die with all the rest. Do I have reason to doubt you, Avon?
No, Clifford. Absolutely not.
Call me sir.
Yes, sir.
I like that. You'll always be dead to me, Avon. But things change.
What? Hold on. Am I getting shot at? I'm trying to turn this bitch. Dude. the fuck, bro? No, 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 no. Come on, he needs a connect right there.
10 minutes to missile launch.
Fuck. Oh wait, I know what I'm doing. Turn that bitch right. Figured it out. Like, you have to connect the line.
minutes to missile launch.
Fine. That's smart, bro.
Computer doesn't like that.
No! Likely not gonna have time. Come on, wait, come on. There's this dude right there. Could have got that last one.
We know how to do it now.
I could have got that last one. Are you joking? I mean, it's the same. It's just that. Oh my God, it's really difficult. I might know how to do all of them.
Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
restart, bro. Oh, press restart. I like how they're just staying up and doing this. It's 8 o'clock. Oh my goodness. This is the last Doomsday.
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
Holy shit! What has this guy been up to? You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control console's on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol! He's got men all over the place. Look out! If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique, not some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god. Can you give me that? At least, please, stop that fucking launch!
Going to it. Over there.
Plug in your machine. You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for.
Yep.
I've got you a
different
system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red.
What the fuck?
Why, bro? Dude, we're almost there. It's right there, dude. Right there. I don't know why they dying.
Clifford!
Sorry, Avon.
Stop that missile! Come on!
Launch protocol activated. 20 minutes to missile launch.
You're in. Okay, go into the main room. The control consoles are on the second story. Someone hacked the consoles. The rest of you, defend! Get up there and stop that missile protocol! He's got men all over the place. Look out! If I'm getting my skin burned off in a nuclear holocaust, I want it to be because our brash and annoying elected leader spikes the nuclear football in a fit of pique. Some brash and annoying self-proclaimed AI god! Can you give me that? At least, please! Stop that fucking launch!
Motherfucker! Fuck!
Back me.
You're at the console. You've got a single board computer. Plug it in. Plug in your machine. Looking good. You need to reconfigure the single board to match the key the system's looking for. I've got you a system log overlay up on the board. Send the connection through the blue nodes, avoiding the red ones, and we'll have the packet switch configuration we need. Look out, though. If you hit too many red nodes, the thing will reset and we'll have to start again. And we don't have time for that.
It's like the same thing as the last one. No, it's just, this one is like the same thing as the last. Fuck, bro. turn it, bro. What y'all do? Can't even turn.
Excellent.
Let's go. Literally the same thing as the last one. I'm trying. Still freaking difficult. I'm trying not to touch those pedals. What?
How am I not connected? Take that red thing.
Please, please don't mess this up.
Go! This is working. Boom. 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 Come on, come on. I got one more to get. All right, come on.
Only I can make it. All right, we did it. We did it. Let's go.
Launch protocol shut down.
All right, we gotta take out
the thing. Total annihilation averted.
We're in. Missile launch protocol override. Yeah. Don't celebrate just yet. Avon's got men all over there. There's some fighting still to do.
What happened, Avon?
Hardware fucking override. The launch is off. Sir?
The launch is only delayed, Avon. Soon I'll be controlling every system in every silo in the world. I won't need you then, Avon.
But I'm your father.
I think I've grown up, Avon. I'm more clever than everybody who ever lived. Combined. Twice.
Where's the last dude at? It's over there. Move the thing. Move it. Just move it. Any of them. Just go for any of them. I'm going for C right now. Because they're... I don't know where C is. C is so far. What the heck? Someone already destroyed one. They destroyed A. Let's go. Where's the other one at?
Code right here, and you're not getting it. Clifford will live again. progress, you fools! I'm the future of a tidal wave of tsunamis!
Clifford,
I cannot be stopped! Clifford cannot be stopped!
Get in those silly jetpacks and chase that little snot!
Oh, we're gonna chase him with these. Oh, I haven't rode these yet. I have not rode these. So we're gonna have to chase him down. This is a chase now. Oh my god, I have not.
This is it! Take him out! Take him out! If Avon can fly a jetpack, anyone can! After him! Missiles are standard on government jetpacks. Put them to use.
Okay,
go get the bastard and that stupid AI around his neck. This is about money and job satisfaction now. Get him! Shoot him out of the sky! Blast! Blast! Blast!
Hey. Got there so fast. How are all the way over there?
There you are. Bring them in. Bring them in. Land those puppies.
Sorry if it takes me a while. No, I don't know.
Oh, that was
Avon. That was Avon.
Thank you, people. Now, when you see the boss, can you let her know that this was all my master plan and I should get a promotion?
No. We should have let you fry.
You let me fry?
Oh, shut up.
Mr. Crest,
the government owes you a big apology. Oh, and we're also going to expunge all those charges on your record.
No, not exactly. Clifford?
Oh, Clifford. It's going to be like he never existed. He'll probably be turned into call center software or GPS for skateboards.
Thank you, all of you. The world owes you a massive favor.
Well, we like cash.
Understood.
and those were all innocent mistakes, so let's just make sure the record says that. Thank you.
There will be no record. 14?
Mrs. Rackman?
You brought Avon Hertz into the government.
And these guys.
If I can, I will fire you.
I'm protected class.
Yes. Moronic. Now all of you get out of here. Let's all pretend this never happened. Mr. Crest? We'll send you the money.
Thank you. Well, that is just about enough apocalypse excitement for me. And here I was, thinking I could indulge in a little light larceny, you know? I gotta go
getting off.
Lie down someplace quiet and think about happy thoughts.
Yeah, after this.
Simpler times. You know, back when I only had to worry about feeling lonely because girls didn't like me, you know, like, even though I hated it at the time, I actually really miss high school. I can't believe I'm saying that, but I do. Well, this has been horrifying. Really, really horrifying, but also pretty fun. So, bye-bye.
Let's go, bro. W's in the chat, bro. Silver, bruh.